All right, so as you can tell from reading my blog here, some jackass hit my car in the parking lot, left a pretty significant dent, and I'm not really redneck enough to do this kind of stuff, so I have to like research and trial and error. So here's the dent, and as you can see, I got this heat gun from Harbor Freight. I'm going to heat up the plastic and try to make it conform back into shape. So, this gets pretty hot. I think it said like 1100 degrees or something like that. But me and Natalie, we tried to boil hot water and pour it on there. The issue I had was we couldn't get to the back of it because there wasn't enough clearance in there to get anything back there. So I'm just going to heat this up a bit until it gets the plastic soft enough, and then I'm gonna push it out. So you know, through pictures and video, I'm gonna go ahead and show you, but I'm just gonna sit here for a while and get this plastic super soft and try to push it out, and then when I'm done, we're gonna cool it off. So wish me luck.